Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Sancho. Sancho! And getting across to stop it. Elects to go short. Sterling crossing. Well, you get the feeling so many in attendance here have come just to see this man, Kylian Mbappe.
Well, Derek, over the years, he's scored so many goals. It's his ability to come short and then spin in behind defenders at such pace. When the ball's played in behind, nobody catches him. And it...
Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. So the corner played into the box. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Sterling. England moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Kane. Sancho. Textbook defending inside the box. Moussa Diaby. Nkunku. Well, they need to get tighter. Aimed towards Mbappe. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Well read to win possession back. Ben Yedder must take the lead here. Splendid defending. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, nothing wrong with the header, but it was always going that little bit off target. Sancho. Jadon Sancho. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Might be able to set up the chance. Nkunku. Oh, a tremendous block. Nkunku. And here's Ben Yedder.
Well, let's take another look, and it's a very good goal. And they deserve it, you have to say. They've been excellent.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Sancho. Poor pass. Marcus Rashford clears it away. Kane, splendid defending, and it needed to be. Coman, and France exploiting the space on the flank. Ben Yedder, and he read it well defensively. Lovely ball over the top. Sancho. Kane. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them. So back underway. They've levelled it at 1-1 here. Well, he likes to run at them. But they dealt with the threat posed. And that pass could be troublesome. Rashford. And a poor ball. Jadon Sancho. It might be. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. Attacking possibilities for England. And return to Kane. Out of play it goes. Goal kick. Moussa Diaby. Getting in there to take it away. Jude Bellingham. Sancho.
Will he find the net?
Well, the challenge was clean, but the danger not cleared.
The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle.
Rashford. Sterling.
Can he put it away? They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back.
So on with the action, and 3-1 the scoreline at the moment. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time.
And with that, the first half draws to a close.
And it's all been a little bit quiet on the Kylian Mbappe. So off and running again here on the back of a dizzying first half performance by England. Can they produce more of the same in this half?
Sterling.
Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. And it was a good looking sequence, but it comes to an end.
Coman. Conte has it. They might be able to get in now.
Nkunku.
Oh, a good diving save.
Well, these fans can sense an opportunity here. They need to make the most of this corner.
On the corner, too close to the goalkeeper that time.
Henderson. Sterling has it. Rashford.
And Bellingham.
And with that, the attack fizzles out. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Ben Yedder. Here's Mbappe. Nice and easy for the keeper. Maguire.
Well, no surprise there. England have enjoyed most of the possession, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance up to now.
Ben Yedder. Ben Yedder!
That really would have changed the equation had it gone in, Stuart.
Well, he needed to score there. That may just have given them some hope.
Chilwell. Sterling has it.
It is to be a throw-in. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. Rashford.
Sterling.
And Bellingham. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Applying vigorous pressure. Mbappe. An incisive pass. And opting for power over placement, but not the desired result. Bellingham. Henderson and Rashford, and England pushing forward with options available. Henderson, that's all they can conjure for now. Moussa Diaby, not a bad pass it was. Diaby. Well, the final whistle approaching, and this has certainly been an away day to remember. Stuart, your assessment? And a close offside decision as they were threatening. 15 minutes left for play.
Ben Yedder.
As though they had attacking momentum, but not so.
Can they hit on the break?
This attack looks highly promising. Able to skip past his man, and using his body to good effect. Far from a good pass. Sterling. Options in the centre. And Bellingham. Oh, a vital interception. Bellingham. And now Stones. Well, by playing keep ball like this, they're keeping the opposition at bay. Rashford. Moving forward effectively. It's Sterling cutting in. And still a chance. Well, it looked so threatening, but the danger averted. Theo Hernandez. Here's Mbappe. Coman takes the shot. Well, diving magnificent. To make sure he got there. And a double substitution it's going to be. So the corner played into the box. And danger still. Well, threat averted. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Try again.